give him some money so he can have that availability to call when he wanted to. That's all I need. And yeah, that's what I want to understand.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, he's, he buys a lot of stuff. I think he resells.
Yeah, I think he has apartments, too, that he does.
He said he's on the work. I mean, he bought, like, hundreds. He bought just about all of the chairs, all the couches.
Well, we bought a couch.
We bought a couch.
Two of the content chairs, two ottomans, and then the really cast iron looking outside Mickey Mouse furniture. We bought
all those. That would be really cool at work here.
So when you come to the housewarming party, it looks like you're back at MouseSurplus.
Yeah. Oh, guys, the guys were back there. We got all the hot dogs. You guys
there's hamburgers, hot dogs, there's buns, hamburger buns,
yeah,
in that white cooler.
They got the guys back here. Oh, you know what?
Carol knows.
Is it?
Oh, wait a minute.
Come here.
Oh, you gave it to me.
I made a mistake.
You gave it to me.
I'm sorry. I thought you was the boss, but then I realized.
You know better.
You want to watch it again?
Where's the hot dogs in the house?
The hot dogs and the hamburgers are in those pans on the grill still.
Okay.
The hamburger buns are in the white cooler. There's no more hot dog buns.
Okay. Okay.
All right.
Well, thank you.
Okay, the grill was still warm, so the food's okay, you know.
Yeah.
It won't be tomorrow, but...
Tiffany, are you tired, honey?
That's what I'm saying.
She worked hard.
She's going to take a nice shower when you get home, get your pajamas on, relax, and she's going to pass out.
Has a big S on it?
Yeah. I don't know. I've never seen it.